Hi friends, today I will tell you how to make a paper popper. And for paper popper, we need a pencil and a paper. Then we need to, first step, we need to fold it like this. When it is done, we need to do like this. Then we need to put this, we need to fold again, then again. And this is the last time. Then we fold it. Then we hold this part. And we did like this. Then what we need to do, we need to hold this part and push it like this. Make sure this part slides. Then it is done. You see? It is very easy and very good.